Batman is so infuriating.
Tell me about it. By the way, Lex, I'm nobody's bodyguard. Certainly not yours.
Of course not. You know the enemy's base and how to override their defenses. Once I've taken what I need, I'll rally the so-called heroes to handle Darkon for me, and you can-
Lex, we've got company.
More intruders!
Their souls are forfeit.
Our souls are forfeit? Is that ninja humor? Because it's not very funny.
We don't have time for this stupidity!
Fight!
Round one. Fight!
One down.
Lex, behind you.
You'll have to do better than that.
Round one. Fight!
Get off here!
Yeah!
You'll have to do better than that.
Round one, fight!
A moment there, I wasn't sure what side you were on.
Story of my life. Let's go. Here it is. Just imagine what I could accomplish with the ability to travel anywhere instantaneously. I'm going to download their schematics.
While you do that, I'm going to do some reconnaissance.
Amazing. It's more advanced than I thought. This is Luther. I'm transferring the portal technology to the LexCorp servers. With this, I'll rebuild LexCorp. Nothing will stop me.
Except me.
Jax.
I thought I'd locked you up. You may have escaped once, but it won't happen again.
I've been admiring your portal technology. It's going to prove quite useful to me.
Over my dead body.
If you insist.
Round one. Fight!
Gotcha!
Gotcha!
Your cybernetic arms intrigue me. Fascinating musculature emulation. Perhaps I'll take them with me.
Luther!
Flash, what have you done to Catwoman?
Isn't it obvious? She's a criminal, just like you!
You're out of the loop, Red. We're all on the same side.
Shut up, Luther! I'm taking you down!
Round one, fight!
Shut up, Luther! I'm taking you down!
Round one, fight!
We all got your hail. Let's end this now. Get us to Apocalypse.
Here's your pet clown.
Ouch! Someone please kill him for me!
Back off.
Joker and Flash are infected. We can't trust them.
We've all been infected, Batman. It's a risk we have to take.
Not to worry, Batman. My fight with Luther apparently purged me of my combat rage or whatever you call it.
Gentlemen, if you're finished wasting time, we have a job to do.
Open the portal, Luther. Take us to Apocalypse.
Yay! We're all going to hell!
And if you're not a good boy, we'll leave you there.